And Lufkin ISD has a new chief of police. David Garza will be replacing Jay Jost, who retired after 37 years of service. Before Lufkin, Garza was the chief of police at Diboll ISD. He has been a master peace officer for 26 years now. During his police service, he worked at the Lufkin Police Department and the Texas Alcoholic Beverage Commission. Garza says he is happy to be back in Lufkin because this is where he started his law enforcement career, and it's where he would like to end it. Welcome back home.